Now let's have a look at some of the different control flow statements in Java. And they are basically different types of loops. Loop, it executes a block of code repeatedly based on a condition. And there are different types of loops in Java, but we are going to look at the while loop. And it is a control flow statement that allows a code to be executed as long as a given condition is true. So if we have a look at this flowchart, and when the program begins, it comes to this conditional expression, which is a while condition. So if it is true, it's going to execute this statement, and then it is going to repeat the same loop again. So it's again going to check the condition, and again, if it is true, it is again going to print or execute this statement. Now, if the condition is false, then this breaks the loops and it comes to the end of the program, right? So based on the condition, the flow of the program changes, and that's why it's known as the control flow statement. Now let's have a look at a real-time example where you can actually implement using the while loop, right? So if you consider a music player, you will see there are different buttons present in the music player, and one of them is the repeat button. So until and unless you switch on that repeat button, your playlist songs will keep on repeating, right? So once you turn it off, your playlist will again go to the next song. But this is where you can implement a while loop, okay? So we'll see with the help of a Java program how we can do this. So our condition is, if the repeat button is switched on, if it is true, then we print playing the same playlist again. And if it is false, we play the next playlist. So we'll see how we can write this Java program where we are implementing a while loop with a condition, and then based on the result of that condition, we'll print different statements. Now, let's create a new class where we are going to implement the music play scenario along with the while loop. So go to source folder, right click, select new, click on Java class, enter the class name here as music player, hit enter. Inside this, we are going to create our main method. Inside this, we are going to write our code. So first, we'll start off by creating a scanner object, because we are going to take user input inside the while loop. Next, let's create a Boolean variable for our onRepeat button. And we'll set it to true. And then we need to create a while loop. So write while and start the brackets. So this is the format for while loop. Inside this, you will have a block of code, right? So inside the brackets, you will have to write a condition. So we'll put on repeat. And when you put a Boolean variable like this, that means you are telling while loop that this should be true. So repeat the loop until this is true, right? So inside the loop, let's print that we are repeating the song. Okay. Now, if you notice, this is an endless loop, as it will continue repeating because the on repeat button will always be true, right? So if you want to change it, we need to take a user input, right? Whether the user wants to continue repeating the song or he wants to stop. Okay. So let's create a string variable, user input. And in this, we are going to store the next user input, right? So now we'll put a if condition here. So we'll say if user input dot equals, so dot equals is a string method, we are going to talk about it later, and inside this we are going to say that user doesn't want to repeat the song, right? So let's keep it no. And inside the if loop, we'll say on repeat button will change the value to false, right? So that will stop the condition and it will exit the loop, okay? And inside or outside the while loop, will print system.out.println playing the next song because our while loop has stopped. Okay. Let's also add another print statement to accept the user input. Here we will say, do you want to repeat the song? So that completes our code. Now let's see what happens when we execute this code. Okay, so right click on Music Player, select Run, and you will see at the first instance it will say repeating the song, and then it will ask, do you want to repeat the song, right? If you say yes, it's going to repeat the song again. But if you say no, you will see it will exit the loop and it will print playing the next song, right? So this is how you can repeat the same condition and the statements inside a while loop, okay? And you can also put some conditions in order to break out of the while loop, because if you don't, then it becomes an infinite loop.